keep circle press to hug your family. You'll gain.
Oh, okay.
Oh, if they lose health, you have to fight. Oh, okay. But if they lose health, then you can sacrifice your own health for them.
Yikes.
My nigga. Oh, they have a health bar. You're good. Yeah. Souls. Army of the Undead.
What'd you say?
Use the Army of the Undead. They'll attack all of them. There you go. There you go. 200. Look at that. Look at that. 340. Keep going.
Yo. Why can I... Can you stop bugging this bitch? I'm not trying to do that.
Bro, just swing the sword. Just swing the sword.
That's what I'm trying to do. My fucking thumb hurts, dude.
Just keep swinging. Cause you'll get more mana as you kill him.
Oh my god.
What? Oh my god. Some H pizzle.
There you go, a little bit.
Nah, boom. We're at the very end, bro.
Finger hurts, dude. Fuck.
Let me knock it out.
Let me knock it out. Let me knock it
my
out.
My eyes
bro.
Hurt. My fucking finger hurts. Fuck it.
Alright, we're saving the fam.
Okay, first of all, fuck all of this. Fuck all you ugly bitches.
Get off of the family, am. Bro, fuck you ugly niggas, dude. That is not the button I wanted. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted.
Can you upgrade in the middle of a fight? Guess so.
Sure, why not? Why not?
I thought about pausing it and doing that in the middle of it, but I didn't even have enough mana to use it anyways.
Army of Hades. Upgraded all the way, bro.
Huh?
This has got to be all the way. I can't imagine having anything else after this. Because it's already such an OP ability to use.
Yeah.
Most powerful swords at max. So the only thing we didn't get to max was Zeus's Fury and Medusa's Gaze. Bro, niggas done fucked up. Are you serious? I'm burning time on this because you're a fucking jackass. God, you fucking fucks.
Shit's obnoxious, dude.
Bitch.
You sure,
Bro, get the fuck off me, dude. That's so dumb that they can just hit her while I'm healing. I almost have Rage of the Gods again. My nigga, get off, bitch. Get in the absolute fuck off, dude. One or two little niggas are just sitting here. Bro. It'd be better if they could fight at least. So just being useless fucks. Oh, come on, dude!
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades.
No, I'll take the
two. My thing is, how fucking long do we have to do this for? Where the hell do all of you keep coming from? Fuck off, dude. Give me some HP back, bitch. I'm over here using it on everybody else. Fuck out of here.
There we go.
Fuck out of here.
He had saved his family. Kratos, please take us home.
Do you see, God of War? You took them once.
God of
but
War.
But you'll never have them again.
You cannot save them, Kratos.
I'm saying, my nigga, they already did.
You gave them up in your quest for ultimate power. There is a price to pay for everything you gain.
Not that price. I didn't want them to die.
No price is too high for what I offered. And you rejected me. A god! Now, you will have no power, no magic. All that is left for you is death.
Woo!
His family just died at the hands of his blades twice.
You should have joined me, Kratos. You should have been stronger.
By the
gods. You remember I said the big ass sword?
Yeah.
The battle was not over.
Hey.
The gods, it seemed, had a final gift for Kratos.
I still have allies in Olympus, Ares. Now, you will see how strong I am.
There's still another fight.
Yes, the fight. You're fighting the God of War. Bitch.
Oh, you don't have any magic or anything, though. Yikes. What the fuck was that?
This thing was almost dead because I've literally fucked him in the mouth. This sword is bigger than I am. Bitch. Bitch. Gone.
Remember, Kratos,
It was I who saved you in your time of greatest need.
I haven't forgotten, Ares. I remember how you saved me
that night. I was trying to make you a great warrior.
You succeeded.
Woo! Damn, bro.
I feel like killing Kratos, the God of War would like send the world into turmoil.
Defeating a god. Ares was no more.
Because, like, defeating a god leaves a void.
Just watch.
He's the new God of War. That's what the game is called, God of War.
The city had been saved and would thrive again. The same could not be said for Kratos, for as he sought to rebuild his soul with the help of the gods, the truth was revealed to him.
Athena, rid me of the memories that haunt me still.
You have done well, Kratos. Though we mourn the death of our brother, the gods are indebted to you. We promised your sins would be forgiven, and so they are. But we never promised to take away your nightmares. No man, no god could ever forget the terrible deeds you have done.
Bitch.
In the end, knowing the visions of his past would never leave him, Kratos made his way to the bluffs overlooking the Aegean Sea.
So the entire game took place in 3 weeks.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
So this is how the game started.
Mm-hmm.
Now there is no hope.
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end.
Nope.
Death would be his escape from madness. The fate of Kratos was not as it seemed. The gods had other plans.
Why he dive in the water like he just dove in like at 3 miles an hour?
Borne aloft like a feather, Kratos found himself risen from the sea and placed on solid earth.
You will not die this day, Kratos. The gods cannot allow one who has performed such service to perish by his own hand. Ares' tactics were brutal. His path of destruction had to be stopped.
That's a little bit of a mini-spoiler.
But now there is an empty throne in Olympus, and a new god of war is needed. Take these stairs, Kratos. They lead to your ultimate reward.
Athena's blades.
They're gold.
The blade that we used to. You will not die this day. Yo, final Persian prince within 9 months. Thank you so much. Just a final chest over here. Yo, did we get any experience for that?
Nope.
That's some bullshit.
I'm not a goddamn.
That's some bullshit, to be honest.
Didn't even have that much left of that.
We are in Mount Olympus. Golden blades and all. Bro, peep this shit, bro. A new throne awaits. Bro.
It comes equipped with a save spot. That's dope.
That's dope. destroy the statues before sitting in the chair. Yo, bro, it's the Minotaur. Oh, you're defeated before. Why do you make him look like that, bro? This is the throne of the God of War. Take your rightful place upon it.
And from that point forward, throughout the rest of time, whenever men rode forth to battle for good cause or for evil, they did so under the watchful eye of the man who had defeated a god. They were driven forward by Kratos, the mortal who had become the new God of War.
There it is!
Why is this like 4x3? They couldn't have made this HD.
Now attempt God mode.
No.
We're good, bro.
Absolutely not.
You've completed God of War. Treasures of Limits have unlocked. Would you like to save your progress? Abso-fucking-lutely. God damn. Save complete.